Today we're going to be working with some curly-coated dogs. The subjects that I've chosen today is one is a Bichon that you see right here. Her name is Charmin. Here I'm just rounding. Notice I'm not doing any indentation over the ear, but instead I'm just trying to get it to look like this is all one piece. Now I'm going to shorten up her beard just a little bit, and then I'm going to shorten her ears somewhat. The way I'm going to do this is look at it from the profile and keeping my scissors straight. I'm going to go directly across.